Here we are, this is Multi-Topic Talk. Welcome to this new replay, or I should say, welcome to this new game, where I am playing some Naruto CCJ. Let's do this, let's hope we can get a best of three, and I will keep this. This end is not impressive, but I won't be too picky. Let's see how it goes. Let's drop for turn. Oh, wager. I wish I had support. Where are Inkfish? Where is Jitai? Oh, Axis of Evil. Search for Gamma to drop Gamma in the discard pile. This is the right thing to do. Obito! I will give him one battle reward. I don't want him to make Obito stronger. Oh, I Jitai. Let's grow that Rock Lee. So I guess I will draw two, and I will end my turn. Wager did its job. Oh, aye, Teyaki. A bit late, but better late than never. Can you just play faster, buddy? That guy is taking so long just to play one client. Bro, come on. Obito. Sharingan Kunai! Not taking that bait. Kunai, my guy. Okay. Now I know he has one. I will attack with 4 and 4. 4 and 4. Let's be overly aggressive. Let's be overly aggressive. 4 and 4. What will you do, buddy? Let's see how it goes. Oh, symbol. I see. He just placing his chakra the best Kakashi in the game. But hey, what am I? I don't see the rest of his end. Maybe he has one of the Susanoo people. Oh, that's cute. Another kunai. Waste them all right now. So, paying one chakra means that guy survives. Oh! Kunai. He wastes a kunai again. That's funny. Cannot wait to have my good ninjas in play. I will probably resign before that, but hey, things happen, right? And then I draw what I needed. Amazing. So I guess he won game one. So I resigned game one because that Uchiha Freak blocked one of my jutsus that is really useful in my deck. It's not that great. What's this N? Guess I will keep it. Just because wagering the other thingy there. Plus, I got Ankle's Memory, so I can do interesting stuff. If I get any 1 or 0, this is a good end. I need a 0 or a 1. Please, bad luck happen. My end is shitty enough. You got a mission? Obito in the chakra? Wow, interesting. Please give me a 1 or a 0. Thank you, game. That's actually helpful. Oh, this will be very interesting. Now I want to overkill. OV! That feels good. That feels very good. Killing the first ninja. First blood. I get another juicy, I will be glad about it. We argue about what's rude or not. You will probably search for Kiba again. Or Kisuke? So this means he has a third Kisuke in his end. I need to outstanding victory that Obito. He will search for his third two Uchiha. Oh, aye, Sharingan Kunai, Sharingan Ai. I'm tired, I will admit it. I'm tired. My sleep was really messed up this weekend. You know what? I could maybe wager again. Like next turn. Depending on what I draw, I can wager again. Oh, I see. He wants the client. Client will make him search. Use Sharingan Kunai, buddy. I'm waiting for it. Use Sharingan Kunai. Use Sharingan Kunai. Use Sharingan Kunai. Reveal me your Sharingan Kunai. That's predictable. That's so predictable. That's funny. So, you know what? We discard Mabui and we search for something else I want. I'm so tired of that kunai spam. I got my response, buddy. I did a misplay, I could have outstanding victory this crap. Oh, great. Like you needed this shit. Yeah, I didn't got enough good things. I mean, Taijutsu could have been a thing if I didn't try. Like, I won't say this end was bad. I just think the matchup is bad right now. I think I will resign. Cause this is a really bad matchup. I just drew four, I mean. What can I do? Okay, we will see next turn, depending what I draw. Cannot search. I don't give a crap. It's not like I will search stuff. Maybe with Mabui, but even there. I expect he has another Charganai. I'll still try to Tomal Trap shit out of him, but yeah. Two Charyan Kunai, really? Wow. probably has a response, if he does have a response. I lost, but hey, things happen, right? Let's see how it goes. I really hope I get Inkfish or something. Okay, we'll search for his Itachi, I guess. So, yeah, I lost. I hope everyone enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe. See you next time.